Hello, I'm Dr. Schultz, and this is a video reminder that cold and flu season is not over yet. It's not over until the hospitals have the last case of bronchial pneumonia, pneumonia, upper respiratory infections, and influenza infections. So it's not over yet. So this is a reminder about my cold and flu shot that you can use to either prevent colds and flu and to protect yourself, or to treat colds and flus if you already have one. Okay, let's talk about preventing first. The idea is that you use 6 bottles at the beginning of each month for 6 days. That's a bottle a day for 6 days. And what I want you to do is you can just open it up, knock it back, gargle with it, and swallow it. Or you can take a 16-ounce sports bottle and put the cold and flu shot, the entire bottle, into that sports bottle, add about 8 ounces of your favorite juice and 8 ounces of water, shake it up, and drink it all through the day. And at the end of the day, you're done. You've already consumed your one bottle, and I want you to do that for 6 days. That's a bottle a day for 6 days. That's the prevention program. The treatment program is if you come home, you got a sweat going, you feel a fever coming on, you're achy, and you have that uh-oh feeling, I know I'm coming down with something. Okay, that's the treatment program because you're coming down with a cold or flu, and you want to immediately take one bottle, open it up, knock it back, the whole bottle, gargle with it, and swallow it to treat that cold and flu, and do that as often as necessary. Now, that might mean 2 bottles that night after work, or it might mean a couple bottles the next day. It could be 3 bottles a day, 4 bottles a day, up to 6 bottles a day to treat that cold and flu, and you might have to do that for a couple days, but you're going to find that the next thing you know, you feel awesome, and all the signs of that cold and flu that you were getting are gone. Okay, a lot of people ask me, what's in the cold and flu shot? So let me tell you. First off, it's my Echinacea Plus formula that's loaded with Echinacea root, Echinacea seed, and some other powerful herbs to boost your immune system. What does Echinacea do? Well, to protect you and prevent colds and flus, Echinacea boosts up your immune system, makes you create more immune cells like T cells and more immune chemicals that protect you from getting the cold and flu. Now, if you already have a cold and flu, it helps destroy the bacteria that's in your body or the virus that's in your body. One of the things Echinacea is famous for is reducing the amount of time it takes for you to heal yourself of a cold and flu and reducing the symptoms by at least 50% or more. That's why I said the next thing you know in a couple days, you don't have a cold or flu anymore. Now, what else is in this? The Dynamic Duo, my Super Tonic formula. Super Tonic is famous for destroying germs, pathogens, microorganisms, antigens, anything, any bacteria, any virus that'll give you a cold or flu. That's what Super Tonic does. So to prevent it, by doing it for those 6 days at the beginning of the month, it's destroying all the microbes that are in and around your tonsils and your throat so you don't even get sick. And if you are sick, it destroys every germ that is making you sick. That's what Super Tonic does. Now, on top of that, I have 1,000% of, is that right? Yes, 10 times the vitamin C you need for the whole day coming from acerola cherry, not from ascorbic acid or some chemical crap, but coming from cherries. 10 times the vitamin C, 1,000% you need for the whole day. And you know how much that prevents and fights off colds and flu. Lastly, there are a number of herbs in here for helping you when you have a fever. There's herbs in here to help with the aches and pains. There's herbs in here to help your lungs open up so you can breathe easier if you have an upper respiratory infection. So friends, don't forget, cold and flu season isn't over till Dr. Schultz says it's over, okay? So use it to prevent your colds and flus and use it to treat your colds and flus. My cold and flu shot, Dr. Schultz's herbal cold and flu shot. Thank you and have a fun and awesome rest of this winter and spring. Ciao. Whoa, I almost forgot. I wanted to show you how easy it is to take your cold and flu shot anywhere, anytime. All you do is take it, shake it. Always shake all of my herbal products because I don't filter them to death, and I like to leave all the herbal goodness in there. So shake it up really good. Just crack open the top. I even got my ski gloves on. Knock it back. make sure you gargle with it. Wow! Okay, that's a Dr. Schultz product. Make sure you gargle with it, swallow it, and that's how easy it is to do. Whoa, that is powerful. Dr. Schultz's herbal cold and flu shot, anytime, anywhere, shake it, knock it back, gargle with it, and swallow it, and prevent and protect yourself from colds and flu. And if you got one, treat it and get rid of it and get well and get outside and have some fun. Later.